He wasn't paying attention, and then he just bumped off the car.
Paramedics rushed bleeding 7-year-old Ricardo Jackson first to his neighborhood emergency room, then to Children's Hospital, his mom tells us, for a special operation.
Plastic surgery person, because he couldn't get regular stitches because it'll heal up and he'll be deformed. So they made it so that when it heals up, he can be, you know, back to normal.
Hamilton streets peppered with children, go slow signs, and beware of dog signs.
We were walking to school and the gray pit bull, he was chasing us.
So Ricardo's running his attentions on the dog, not on traffic. He runs up these steps on the porch, jumps off the porch, again, his attention on the dog, so that when he runs into the street, he runs into the side of that passing car.
The person in the car gets all upset. You know, she can't believe that she hit a kid, but she really didn't. The kid ran into the side of the truck.
Ricardo's mom's message.
Keep your dogs with you or in your yard or somewhere away from people that don't know anything about the dog. To keep other people's kids safe so this won't happen again. That's the only thing I'm asking for.
Neighbors are telling us.
My observation, I could tell the dog wanted to play. You know, but the kid was, rightly so, afraid of the dog.
Ricardo Jackson's in fair condition and could be released soon. Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.